Hey guys, welcome to Python video series. In this video tutorial, we'll see how we can copy a dictionary. So here you can see I have a dictionary, it's called dict1, and I would like to create a copy of this dictionary. You might be thinking we can do something like that, dictionary2 equal to dictionary1, and that's where we can copy our existing dictionary into another dictionary, right? But it will not work, right? So you cannot copy a dictionary simply by typing dictionary2 equals to dictionary1, because here our dictionary2 will only be a reference to the dictionary1, and changes made in dictionary1 will automatically also be made in the dictionary2, right? There are a couple of ways to make a copy. One way is to use the built-in copy function in dictionary. Yeah, so here if you want to create a copy of dictionary, then simply you'll call a copy function, right? If you try to print let's say dictionary1 and dictionary2, this will give you the same thing, right? So now we have a two different copy of same dictionary, and of course if you do modification in first dictionary, that will not be reflected into the second dictionary, right? So now here you can see exactly we got the replica of existing dictionary, and that's the way to copy the existing dictionary, right? That's the first approach to make a copy of existing dictionary. Now another way to make a copy to use the built-in function is called dict. A function is called dict. So what you'll do, let's say I will do dict3 equals to, again I would like to create a copy of dictionary, right? Dict. So here what I'll do, I'll call a function is called dict. This is basically constructor, and there you have to just pass your existing dictionary. For that you want to create another copy, right? And that's it. If I try to print dictionary3, then it will be exactly a replica of or copy of dict1. Let me show you. So here you can see this is exactly the copy of dictionary1, right? So that's how there are a couple of ways to copy or create a copy of existing dictionary. So guys, big thank you, and see you there in the next video.